Welcome back students to the fourth part of today's session. In this module, let us discuss about the elements of Earth's magnetic field. The elements of Earth's magnetic field are angle of declination, angle of dip, and horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field. Angle of declination is denoted by capital D in your textbook. Angle of dip, also known as angle of inclination, is denoted by capital I, and horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field is denoted by H suffix capital E. To describe the magnetic field of the Earth at any point on the surface of the Earth, we require the above three quantities. Now let us discuss in detail about the three magnetic elements. First one, the angle of declination. The angle between the geographical meridian and magnetic meridian is known as angle of declination. This angle is smaller at the equator and greater at higher latitudes. At equator, the magnetic meridian will be close to the geographic meridian. Next is angle of dip or inclination. The angle made between the total of Earth's magnetic field, that is BE, with the surface of the Earth or the horizontal component in the magnetic meridian is known as angle of dip. Horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field. The total magnetic field on the surface of the Earth can be resolved into two components, that is horizontal component HE and vertical component ZE. HE is called the horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field. Now let us have a look at this picture. The geographic meridian and magnetic meridian is shown to you. The angle between geographic meridian and magnetic meridian is known as angle of declination. The angle between the total magnetic field B and the horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field BH is known as angle of inclination or angle of dip, marked by delta in the figure. Then HE or BH represents the horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field, and BB represents the vertical component of the total magnetic field. Now considering BH, BB, that is horizontal component, vertical component, and the total magnetic field BE, from the figure we know tan theta is equivalent to opposite side by adjacent side, which is BV by BH. Sin theta is equivalent to BV by BE, and cos theta is equivalent to BH by BE. From the above two equations, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equivalent to BH square by BE square plus BV square by BE square, or 1 is equivalent to BH square by BE square plus BV square plus divided by BE square, or the total magnetic field BE is equivalent to square root of BH square plus BV square. Hope you have got an idea about the magnetic elements of the Earth. Thank you, dear students.